First of all, very happy to be here. I think I joined a very, very big club. The talk with the manager, I think it was a really, really good talk. He gave me straight away the feeling what I need to join a club, what I want to feel when you talk to a manager. Also the tactics and the style, how he wants to play, how he let the team plays. For me, I thought straight away that it fits perfectly. And the new stadium, it was really, really something special to play there. Straight away, I loved it. It was always big, big games to play against Spurs, and now I'm happy to be part of the team, of the club. It should be even more special to score for the home team, and to have the whole crowd behind you when you score is even better, and yeah, really looking forward to it. I hope that I can be the best player I can be here. I can play every position up front. That's always good when you have some players who can play different positions, who can change also in the game. I think it makes it even harder to defend for the other teams if they never know who is coming over this position now. Yeah, I think that's one of my strengths, to be flexible up front, to play every position. When I left the Premier League, you already it was straight away that you missed something, because it's the best league in the world. I missed London as well. I think I really settled in here. I loved England. When I left it, I really missed it, because it's a great city, it's a great place to be. We're all happy to be here, to be back, and yeah, join a new journey here in North London. My aim to come back here was to fight for another win in this league, and also maybe for titles. When I joined my old club, I also said I want to be a winner, and I want to win titles at the end. At the end, we won the Champions League, so I think it should be not too bad to say I come here to also win titles and to win something. When you already been to the Premier League, and you know how much fun it makes, and to come now to a other great club and to play for them, to have a very good kit on, to have the facilities around. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this experience, to get started tomorrow, and yeah, meet the guys and have fun with them.